seeing Michael Glenn's case taking the extremely rare step of appointing an outside attorney to challenge the Justice Department's motion to dismiss charges against the former National Security Advisor.
This is a judge saying, I don't quite get the Department of Justice's decision here.
Federal Judge Emmett Sullivan's stunning decision comes after the Justice Department concluded that Glenn's lies to the FBI about his contact with a Russian ambassador were not material or important because the Bureau had decided to close an investigation into whether Flynn had been compromised by the Russians before they conducted the interview. But critics accuse Attorney General Barr of simply doing the president's political bidding of undermining the entire Russia probe, pointing out that no career prosecutor signed on to support the motion to dismiss.
It's not that surprising that Judge Sullivan is concerned about the Department of Justice's decision here. What's surprising is what he's doing about it. Going to outside lawyers to say, in effect, argue this.
You served on the bench for more than 2 decades, and a former prosecutor who helped put mobster John Gotti in prison. This week, Gleason signaled his skepticism of the Justice Department effort to dismiss the case, saying in a recent Washington Post op-ed, the record reeks of improper political influence.
Come on, Mick.
Next.